king has his reign. And then he dies. It's inevitable.
Prometheus has been. These are ancient civilizations that were separated by centuries, and yet, this same pictogram was discovered in every one of them.
They're smiling.
I think they want us to come and find them.
We're all here because of a map you two kids found in a cave.
Not a map. An invitation.
From whom?
Please tell me you can read that.
Prometheus, are you seeing this?
Whatever that probe is picking up, it's reading life form.
What do you mean a life form?
Oh, the head.
They're changing.
Changing into what?
It's moving. These things moving.
What is that?
There's a ship.
They're leaving.
To go where?
Earth.
We were so wrong.
Take us home! If you don't stop it, there won't be any home to go back to.
Happy anniversary.
They are so beautiful. Huh, Arnold?
Mm-hmm. So what did you guys get each other?
Yeah, 31. What gift is that? Silver, ivory?
Oh, we got each other the new cable subscription.
Oh, great.
It's a lot of channels.
If you're wondering.
It feels like Arnold and I aren't going towards anything anymore. I want a real marriage again.
I think for that to happen, we'd have to risk everything just to shake things up.
It's not impossible, and it's not too late.
Well, you want to go to intensive couples counseling in Maine?
The flight leaves tomorrow. I'm going to be on it.
I hope you're happy.
Kay and Arnold, I'm so glad you're here.
Well, that makes one of us.
You two have come here to try to restore intimacy to your marriage.
This is insane. We're not 22 years old anymore.
I would like to assign you your first exercise. Tonight, I would like you to spend a period of time with your arms around one another.
I think we better stop.
I'm going to ask you to take a leap of faith and try something.
I'm looking for sex tips for a straight woman from a gay man.
It's most likely way out of your comfort zone.
I'm just not... That's not me. I just can't do that.
You come up here, you spend 1 week, and you're supposed to have a new marriage?
Arnold, your wife is very unhappy. And you have to ask yourself, have I done all I could?
Trying to get the old magic back?
Join the club, honey.
Who in here is not having sex?
I'm not.
It's not too late for anyone who truly wants it and is willing to try.
I wonder if he talks to his wife like that. Mildred, I find it very interesting that you are naked.
But you gotta keep your head up.
We're doing so well, we might be able to get out of here early. Okay, well, next step. What is it? Write a poem, hold hands in public, sing a serenade?
It's sex.
We should just get our things and go. Keep your head up, and you can let your head
down. And keep your head up. Arnold, did you have fantasies?
The threesome.
With?
I'm Carol.
Carol with the corgis?
Hi! You got another corgi!
I know!
But three's the limit.
Last piece of bacon.
Mine!
Yours.
The baby throwing food again.
The Wilsons are like every modern family.
Dad! Do you have time to eat breakfast with us?
Sorry, kids. I've got to get to work. Feed the dog.
He doesn't really eat.
Here, gonna...
With everyday problems.
Worst stepmom ever.
Do you have a sec?
But what was supposed to be a special gift?
My mother said it would always protect me, even in my darkest hour.
You're really giving this to me?
Holds the key to a madman's evil plan.
With the sapphire, we can stop time, and the world will end.
And we'll uncover...
Who the heck are these guys?
Enter the panic room now.
Their stepmother's secret identity.
Hello, children. I am a spy.
This is a prank.
This is not a prank.
The dog is talking.
High five.
Sentry mode? Attack mode?
I think you better keep it in sentry mode.
Good thinking.
Now, the greatest spies of our time.
We need the Chronos Sapphire, which he now has in his possession.
Need their help.
Attention, spy kids. Get the necklace back.
To save the world.
First person to get the bad guy wins. Game on.
This summer.
You're a spy.
Yeah.
Well, that's actually pretty cool.
I love my work.
When time stops.
Fire up your gadgets.
They're not activated.
The adventure begins.
Hammer time. What are you gonna do?
What I do best.
Enjoy the ride!
The smaller the spy.
You're the best spy mom ever.
The bigger the hero.
I'm gonna hurl.
Here you go.
Good job, Cecil!
Spy kids all the time in the world.
Argonaut, do something! Attack mode!
Activated. I love doing that.
August 19th in 4D. Jack McCaw would say anything to get what he wants.
Hello?
She's in labor!
Go ahead, go ahead.
Baby. Second part! Come on, thank you so much. I got a baby on the way.
Thank you so much, man.
Twins! It's twins! It's on the house? Oh, thank you so much.
But he just lied.
You agree to have my book published?
That goes without saying. You have my word, sir.
To the wrong guy.
What the hell was that?
You and this tree are now connected.
Hello?
When you talk, all the leaves fall off the tree.
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back, baby back, ribs.
What happens when a tree loses all its leaves?
I could die!
What do I got, 1,000 words left?
Can we talk?
So what do you say we make a deal? Hello, Jack! Yeah! Good!
Hey. Venti, triple shot, latte. Iced latte. Extra milk?
What? With the pointing and the grunting.
Just be here with me right now.
You know you make me wanna...
Our words have a profound effect on the entire universe.
You want me to do all the talking? Just do what you would do?
I'm gonna need y'all quit playing with me and pull out your big guns. I'm Aaron Weisberger. You better recognize, son. Jack, look at you sweat. Just chill out, homie. I got this.
Could you tell me when it's safe to cross?
Mm-hmm.
It is? Thanks, fella.
A thousand words.